I was just a lonely girl in the eyes of my inner child.